हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर ब्लॉग्स। सो टुडे इट इज 9:45 इन द मॉर्निंग। 9:45 मीन्स 10 बज रहा है नाउ। सो टुडे इज वेरी स्पेशल डे बिकॉज इन द ओकेजन ऑफ होली वी सेलिब्रेट सरना पूजा टुडे ओनली। ओके, टुडे वी विल सेलिब्रेट सरना पूजा। सो यू कैन सी दिस इज आवर सरना स्थल एंड यू कैन फाइंड हियर, यू कैन रीड हियर सरना स्थल जापका कोना। सरना स्थल के अगल बगल किसी प्रकार की गंदगी ना करे। इट हैज रिटन हियर, यू कैन सी द क्लीनिंग ऑफ दिस प्लेस इज गोइंग ऑन। यू कैन सी हियर काउ डंग इज अवेलेबल एंड देर इज अ ब्रूम एंड अंकल इज क्लीनिंग इन दिस प्लेस। ही हैज वेंट टू ब्रिंग सम वाटर हियर एंड टूडे वी विल गिव हियर यू नो बलि। This is tradition of our village that after 3 years we give here bali of bakra. You know, it is called in English scapegoat. Okay, scapegoat, bali ka bakra. So let's see what happened. I will show you all the function of our village. And now I am going to my aam ka bagicha, you know, mango garden, and I will show you sad story and dead story of mango garden because the condition of my garden is very bad. So let's go towards the garden. Okay, now it is time for the story of a dead garden. Okay, it is very sad for me and my family also. Actually look, you can see behind me, this is mango tree. Okay, this is mango tree and it has died, completely died, and you can see all garden. You can see here also the tree has dead and that one is also, and almost in this garden you can see here we means my family had planted approx more than 150 mango tree, and in the other hand some lychee tree and some lemon tree also we had planted. But before 1 month there is an accident occur in this place and all the tree has gone, means all they burnt out. You can see near me the burnt grass, you can see they are all burnt out because near of this garden means that side, you know, you can see that side rocks are available, and I don't know where, but that side only some children, some boys, little children were playing with fire, and suddenly air come, you know, wind come, and you know chingari, and some chingari came in my garden, and you can see the grass, some grass, and this grass burnt out suddenly, and within 30 minutes I think it is 1 acre, in 30 minutes all garden has burnt out. And when we got news, then it is very painful because we did very hard work in this. You can see the lychee, and lychee completely dead. It is very difficult for me to listen this news. When I was in Ranchi, my brother sent me pic that our garden, mango garden, has burnt out. You can see the manjar, you know, flower of mango tree, manjar has also burnt out completely tree. It is very sad. We tried to plant tree and we failed, but again now I will plant, and I will plant and I will replace all the tree with mango tree, and let's see what will happen next and what can we do. They all died, but I will plant. Sure, it is the dream of my father and now it will become my dream. I will plant all the tree and replace this one. Now you can see fire is so high that there is a bush of puttus, you know, puttus jhund, there is a puttus jhund, but they all gone. And you can see banyan tree has also burnt out. Fire is very high because lots of grass were there, that's why. And you can see, and some new leaf are coming out now here, and in the near of the ground all has burnt out. It is very sad for us. And you can see mahua tree here. Let's go and I will show you mahua tree just near of tree, okay, very close. These are the mahuas from the tree, means on the tree, and they fall one by one and spreaded near the ground. And these are looking just like grapes, you know, grapes, and taste is sweet of mahua, but they are not delicious. This is mahua tree, and there are two mahua tree here, and mahua is spreaded in the ground. Now you can see my father is collecting mahua, you know, means choosing mahua. He is my father. I think you have seen in my first payment wala video, you know. Now let's talk to father, and I know my father knows something English, so let's talk to my father. So Baba, What are you doing?
I am mahua collection.
Mahua collection, okay. Actually, when I was childhood, you know, means when I was child, then my father used to taught me, and in present I am whatever is just result of my father's hard work and my parents' hard work. So I request to you all that just respect your father, respect your elder, and respect your parents, because they sacrifice their whole life for our sake, you know, that's why. So I have shown you my dead garden, and I think some new branches are coming out from this. You can see, it means maybe it may happen that some plant will grow up, but after some time I will show you whatever it will happen. Maybe some plant will grow. Let's see what happened in the future. After some time Sarna Puja will start, then I will start the blog. Now I should help my father to collect all the mahuas, because you can see mahuas are spreaded all over the ground, you can see. So let's collect the mahua. Bye bye. This is today's collection of mahua. In 1 hour we have chosen enough mahua, okay. So now it's time for some grammar section. तो चलिए देखिए, थोड़ा सा ग्रामर थोड़ा सा सीख लिया जाए. देखिए, अगर आपको कभी कुछ करना हो या फिर आपको कुछ करना पड़ेगा, ऐसे कुछ वर्ड रहेगा, जैसे देखिए मुझे खाना है, ठीक है. अगर आपको कोई बोलता है कि चलो थोड़ा सा घूम कर आते हैं, लेकिन आपको बोलना है, आपको उस जगह पर कोई काम है, तो आप बोल सकते हो आई हैव टू करके, क्लियर है. जैसे मुझे खाना है हिंदी हो गया, इसका इंग्लिश हो जाएगा आई हैव टू इट, ओके. आई हैव टू इट. अगर बोलना है कि मुझे लिखना है, तो आई हैव टू राइट. उसी तरीके से आई हैव टू गो, मुझे जाना है. आई हैव टू राइट लेटर, मुझे पत्र लिखना है. आई हैव टू ड्रिंक वाटर, मुझे पानी पीना है. आई हैव टू गो टू मार्केट, मुझे मार्केट जाना है. आई हैव टू स्टडी, मुझे पढ़ाई करना है. इस तरीके से हैव टू का यूज किया जाता है, ओके. तो ये हैव टू क्लियर हो जाना चाहिए आप लोगों का. और देखिए, बस सुनने से नहीं होगा, आप लोग अभी तुरंत ही वीडियो पॉज करके, मतलब वीडियो को रोक करके, 3-4 वर्ड, कम से कम 10 वर्ड अपने से बना लीजिए. जैसे कि मुझे पढ़ना है, आई हैव टू स्टडी, क्लियर है. इस तरीके से मुझे खाना पकाना है, आई हैव टू कुक फूड. इस तरीके से 5-10 सेंटेंस बना लीजिए अभी के अभी तुरंत, तो क्लियर हो जाएगा. और कल हम लोग देखेंगे हैज टू का, हैव और हैज लगभग सेम है, बस थोड़ा सा अंतर है. अभी नहीं बताता हूँ क्योंकि ज़्यादा कन्फ्यूजन हो जाता हैव और हैज में, इसीलिए कल हम लोग हैज टू के बारे में देखेंगे, मतलब नेक्स्ट वीडियो में देखेंगे, ओके. बस आज के लिए हैव टू, वी हैव चूजन ऑल महुआ, एंड नाउ इट्स टाइम फॉर टेकिंग बाथ. आई विल गो होम एंड विल टेक बाथ, देन ब्लॉग विल बी कंटिन्यू. नाउ इट हैज स्टार्टेड आवर पूजा, यू नो मीन्स सरना पूजा, एंड आवर पहान मीन्स द पंडित ऑफ सरना, ओके. पंडित ऑफ सरना इज कॉल्ड पहान इज वर्शिपिंग द गॉड. एंड नाउ यू कैन सी हियर सम म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट, सम पीपल आर प्लेइंग सम म्यूजिकल इंस्ट्रूमेंट इन द ओकेजन ऑफ सरना पूजा. एंड यू कैन सी सम स्केप गोट आर अवेलेबल हियर, एंड पहान इज praying to God for the peace of our village. And there is also a scapegoat, and that is also a scapegoat. Now you can see our pahan is praying to God. So actually माय हार्ट इज नॉट गिव मी परमिशन टू मेक दिस वीडियो व्हाइल यू नो व्हाइल गिविंग द बलि सो नाउ आई विल स्टॉपिंग दिस वीडियो एंड व्हेन द वर्शिप विल कंप्लीट मींस वर्शिप विल फिनिश देन आई विल रिस्टार्ट दिस वीडियो नाउ यू कैन सी दैट वर्शिप हैज फिनिश्ड एंड ऑल पीपल हैज गोन यू कैन सी सम ब्लड्स स्प्रेडेड ऑल ओवर हियर This festival is celebrated for the peace of this village and now there is a big dam in front of my village so I will show that and it will be the last scene of this vlog okay so we continue with this and I am going to the dam you can see the falling water and some people are here for the distributing of goat scape and they will cook and eat that one and here also you can find lots of villagers are here now you can see the dam in front of our village in fact it is in our village between the village and this year water level is very low because in this year rain doesn't come so high that's why and you can see villagers are surrounding of me means they are very far away from this place you can see villagers are cooking you know cooking the scapegoat which were cut in the sarna sthal and I can't zoom such far because they are very far away from this place and I am shooting with my phone that's why you can see we are cooking here yes we are cooking here and today I will eat prasad in fact non-veg prasad I can say non-veg because it is non-veg means non-veg. So this is the completely blog and this was the last scene of my blog. I think you liked it and I think definitely you have learned something. Comment that how was this blog and just like hit button and subscribe this channel because definitely you will learn English. If you will be regular in this channel with this blog then you will definitely learn English slowly slowly and I will also try to explain grammar section also in each video so just go and subscribe this channel and press the bell icon so that whenever I will upload blog then you will get notification first so thank you once again for watching this video have a good day